Hello friends, now learn question answers of lesson number 1, the earth and the gratitude. Question A, place a tick mark correct against the correct option. 1. What term is used for the imaginary east-west horizontal lines on the earth? Options are meridians, international dateline, parallels. Correct option is parallels. 2. What is the shape of the meridians? Options are circular, semicircular points. Correct option is semicircular. 3. What do the parallels of latitude and meridians of longitude together form on the globe? Options are angular distance, hemisphere, graticule. Correct option is graticule. 4. How many parallels are there in the northern hemisphere? Options are 90, 89, 91. Correct option is 90. So there are 90 parallels in the northern hemisphere. 5. Which circle forms the eastern and western hemispheres? Options are 0 degree parallel and 180 degree meridian, 0 degree prime meridian and 180 degree meridian, north and south polar circles. Correct option is 0 degree prime meridian and 180 degree meridian. 6. Which circle appears as a point on the globe? Options are equator, north-south pole, prime meridian. Correct option is north-south pole. 7. How many places on the earth may be located on 45 degree north parallel? Options are 1, many, 2. Correct option is many. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हम आपके लिए अच्छे से अच्छे वीडियोस ला रहे हैं। अगर आप हेडफोन लगा के हमारे वीडियोस आखिर तक देखते हो और बार बार देखते हो तो आपकी अच्छी लर्निंग होगी और आपके अच्छे स्कोर्स यानी कि मार्क्स आएंगे, आप टॉपर स्टूडेंट बन जाओगे, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिस मेक्स मैन परफेक्ट। हम आपके लिए मेहनत से वीडियो बनाते हैं। सिर्फ हमारे लिए एक काम करो, हमारे वीडियोस को लाइक करो, चैनल सब्सक्राइब करो और सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात, बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलो, ताकि जब भी हम नया वीडियो बनाएंगे या कोई नया अपडेट आपके लिए होगा तो तुरंत आपको मिल जाएगा। हमारे वीडियोस को शेयर करना ना भूलो। आपके पढ़ाई के लिए हमने एक खास ऐप बनाया है। इसमें आपके लिए होंगे क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, क्वेश्चन पेपर्स भी आपको मिलेंगे इसमें, और इसमें सबसे अच्छी बात जो कि एमसीक्यू टाइप्स क्वेश्चंस, यानी कि क्विज टाइप क्वेश्चंस होंगे, आप वहां पे टेस्ट दे सकते हैं और आपके तुरंत मार्क्स आपको मिलेंगे, आपका परफॉर्मेंस आप खुद चेक कर सकते हैं। ये ऐप आपको गूगल प्ले स्टोर पे मिलेगा, सिर्फ आपको सर्च करना है माय बेस्ट गुरु नाम से। थैंक यू एंड बेस्ट लक फॉर योर स्टडी। Question B. Observe a globe and examine the following statements. Correct the wrong ones. One. Parallels of latitude lie parallel to the prime meridian. Answer. Wrong. Parallels of latitude lie to each other. 2. All parallels of latitude converge at the equator. Answer. Wrong. Parallels of latitude never converge at any of parallels. 3. Parallels and meridians are imaginary lines. Answer.
राइट। 4 8 डिग्री 4 आवर्स 65 मिनट्स इज ए नॉर्थ मेरिडियंस। आंसर रॉन्ग। 8 डिग्री 4 आवर्स 65 मिनट्स इज ए नॉर्थ पैरेलल ऑफ लैटिट्यूड। 5 मेरिडियंस आर पैरेलल टू ईच अदर। आंसर रॉन्ग। मेरिडियंस आर नॉट पैरेलल टू ईच अदर एज दे कॉन्वर्ज एट द पॉइंट्स और पोल्स। क्वेश्चन सी, फाइंड द करेक्ट ग्रेटिक्यूल आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एंड पुट ए टिक मार्क करेक्ट अगेंस्ट इट। सो द pictures are given. So in it, first one is the correct one. Question D, answer the following. 1. How will you express the latitude and longitude of the North Pole? Answer, we will express it as 90 degree north latitude and all longitudes, as all of them come together at one point. 2. How much is the angular distance between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn? Answer, 47 degree is the angular distance between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. 3. Using a globe, write down the names of the countries through which the equator passes. Answer, the equator passes through 13 countries: Colombia, Brazil, Gabon, Uganda, Kenya, Somalia, Maldives, Indonesia, etc. 4. Write down the main uses of graticule. Answer: 1. Graticule helps to determine the location of a place on the earth. 2. It is a network which can measure the geographical locations by using scale. Question E, complete the following table. So the table is given. In first, characteristics. In first column, second column, parallels of latitude. Third column, meridians of longitude. 1. Shape. Parallels of latitude are circular in shape, while meridians of longitudes are semicircular in shape. Size. Size of each parallel is different, while size of each meridian is same. Distance. Distance between two and parallels is same everywhere, while distance between two meridians is larger on the equator and the same decreases towards the poles.
Extra questions.
Think about the following questions and then discuss them. 1. There are some vertical and horizontal lines on the globe. Which of these lines are more in number? Answer, these are altitudes and longitudes lines. Longitudes are more in numbers. 2. What labels do these lines have? What similarities and differences do you see in the labels? Answer, in the labels of these lines, degree, minutes, seconds, east, E for east, W, W for west, S for south, N, N for north are used. Similarities. These labels have degrees, minutes, seconds are in common, while differences in longitudes, east means E is used and W means west. In longitudes, E means east and W means west are used, while in latitudes S for south and N for north are used. Use your brain power. Explain the meaning of the term equator. Answer: the imaginary circle around the Earth's surface, equidistant from the poles and perpendicular to the Earth's axis of rotation, which divides the Earth into the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere.
मित्रांनो, आम्ही आपल्यासाठी चांगल्यात चांगले व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. जर तुम्ही आमचा चॅनल सबस्क्राईब कराल, आमचे व्हिडिओज इतरांना शेअर कराल, व्हिडिओजवर लाईक व कमेंट कराल, तर आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज घेऊन येऊ. आमचा माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल सबस्क्राईब बटनवर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राईब करा.